Hello friends, welcome to the Alpha Point. I'm Vishal. Here I will be showing you how to install DN4 version 2 ROM in your Note 2 and get all the features of Note 4. First of all, you will need a rooted Note 2 with custom recovery installed. If your phone is not rooted, then follow the link above. This is the XDH set of DN4 ROM. You can get the details from here. This is the download page. Links has been provided in the description. Get the ROM for 3G version from here, and for the LTE, get the ROM from here. I'm showing it in N7100, which is a 3G version, and download the ROM from here. Then copy the downloaded ROM and paste it inside the external or internal storage of your Note 2. I have already copied it. Then switch off your phone. Then start the phone in recovery mode by pressing the volume up, power and the home button simultaneously until this logo comes up. The TWRP recovery will start. For safety, take a backup of your EFS, modem and present ROM from here. Then factory reset from here by wiping the sachet and Dalvik sachet. It will take few seconds. Then go back and click on install. Select the storage. If you are unable to see your external SD card, don't worry. Start your phone, take a backup, format your SD card, then it will show in TWRP. Now select the ROM from here. Here it is, and select it. Then swipe your finger. It will take around 2 minutes. I'm gonna skip this. As you can see, the ROM has been installed now. We need to reboot our system, so just click on reboot. Now this device will boot for the first time after installing this ROM, so it will take around 2 minutes to boot up. Skipping all the different startup settings for now. I'm gonna skip this right now. We can change this later. Now the ROM has been installed and we got all the features of Note 4 in our Note 2, and the UI is also same like the Note 4, and everything works and look like Note 4. So let's check the Android settings right now. So here it is, about phone. You can see the details of this ROM here, the device name and other details here. That's it from this video guys. Install it in your device. Let me know if you have installed it. If you have any suggestion or problem, do comment below. I'll be there to help you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And this is Vishal signing out.